not crazy. The guys in the black uniforms aren't U.S. soldiers. Ever since they got here, Strong's been in charge.
I didn't call you crazy.
I'm staying right here. I'm not taking any chances. Seems like this sort of thing is always happening to the U.S. military. They should do a better job screening people. This was supposed to be a top secret facility. They should do a better job screening people.